out a bit.
Wake up! Wrap round a bit.
It's exercise time, Digger.
Down
now.
A bit.
You sure you know what
Gently
you're doing?
Now.
Yes, Wendy. Can't we're resurfacing the road by the side of Farmer Pickle's field.
Oh, good. Now,
oh, there you go, Travis.
You're taking Scoop.
Cheers.
Harry.
Good day ahead. Roasters dig, paving to lay, earth to shift.
Off you go.
I'm coming.
Hedgehogs usually come out at night.
Hello.
I expect they woke up because they're hungry. You just watch. They'll wander off again in a minute. There they go. Told you.
We're supposed to be digging the road, and this is very surface. So you need to spread the chickens around evenly. You can really check out the road. Mark them not. I want you to look on the map. Make sure everything's all right up there.
What about me,
Bob? I'm sure you're all going to be All right. We've got a job to do. Remember,
see you later. It's exercise time, Digger.
Yes, we can!
Nice job, Scoop!
Thanks, Bob.
Rolly, it's all yours.
Cheer up. Got a busy day ahead. Roads to dig, paving to lay, earth to shift.
Oh dear, that was a close thing.
And stretch. Come on, reach for the sky.
A bit pilchards off snoozing somewhere. She won't even know how worried Wendy is.
Wendy doesn't need to worry.
I think that pilchard will come back.
Let's
we'll
get it out
and pilchard
will
come back.
Oh dear.
Is that you? Oh, you sound very faint.
Sorry, Wendy. I have the phone the wrong way off. I'm just calling to let you know that Muck's on his way.
Let's go!
Hooray!
Well, I'll be blown.